back here, auto HDR, you certainly want to be on. One thing you may not want to be on, though, is this scene optimizer. So what Samsung's doing is, if the scene optimizer is on and you take a picture, go to take a picture, it tries to use AI, quotes there, to check out what you're shooting, whether that's food, flowers, portraits, animals, mountains, beaches, and then it's going to try to auto-adjust the picture depending on what it thinks might look great. It's probably going to overdo it, make everything too vibrant and contrasty and weird, so it's up to you. But I would play with it for a while and see if you like what it's doing to your photos. If you don't like what it's doing, just turn that bad boy off right there. Some other things are you can adjust the video size of your front camera as well, all the way up to QHD at this point. You do have grid line options,
huge drive.
Stabilization you can turn off and on.